kama chakula kitamu nachotaka unipende nami nikupende popote pazuri nikupeleke hey, nikupeleke nachotaka unipende nami nikupende.
To join in you together, you live. We pray that he will love you with all his heart.
You have gained a diamond. Tacey is a beautiful lady, inside and out. Disciplined, hardworking, well grounded. So you have gained a gem.
Tacey is special. Not only special to me, but special to so many people who know Tacey. I know each one of you here who really knows Tacey well. You all know Tacey in your own different ways.
You are marrying a respectable lady, a God-fearing lady, an honest lady, a friend indeed, and a friend in need. A loving lady, and most importantly, a learned lady, or as we call it in the legal practice, a learned friend.
I'm not locking my team, but in just see a killer look to see a bonga kulu, sibonga your kindness, your love, and even your everything. So tomorrow we are going. So by 9 o'clock, we'll be up in the air. I think we'll be out of the country. Then it's very, very much painful.
Mfundo has a strong belief that he will transform the entire Swaziland. Something most of you don't know.
She always makes it a point. She always tells me, you can never share this with my mother. I don't want my mother to know. And then her mother calls me and asks me, you know, it seems like something is wrong with Tacey. What is going on? And I can't say anything because she's told me, Dare you tell her? Those are very precise words.
My family, they've had sleepless nights, my aunties, uncles, parents, siblings preparing for this function, and I'm really grateful that it's turned out to be a success. And for my new family, thank you so much for traveling, finding all the way, all the time to travel from Swaziland. I remember when I was meeting you for the first time in Swaziland, I was very, very nervous, but it's turned out to be an experience that I'll never forget.
As Tacey, we love you so much, and we welcome you to the family. You are one of our sisters. You're going to join that big family. I heard my brother saying we are a small family, but we are indeed a big family. You will see when you reach Swaziland.
You should love your wife as how Christ loved the church. But I'm happy that you've gone to Swaziland. I'm very happy as your auntie, very happy.
But I actually came up, 'cause I just wanna let them know my